Так. Ось ми знайшли наші позиції. Це зона Сі. Наближаємося до нашої зони, до команди центру Тернопіль, центру науки Тернопіль, Сі-10. Тут таке цікаве щось, науково-технологічне. Добрий день. Підготовка в повному розгарі. Прошу вам рух. Давачі. Сюди рух. Це у нас є польсько-японська академія. Технік Комп'ютерович. Бомба. О, квартал Турція. Турція. Hello. Hello. How are you? I am from Ukraine.
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 Yeah. You're from Istanbul.
Glad to see you.
Glad to see you. Do you know what's that?
I don't know. Maybe you tell me.
This is my first word now. I am curious. I was born in 1545 in Gallipoli, in Turkey. And I am one of the most important cartographer, admiral of the Ottoman Empire.
I understood. Ah, it's not matter. Okay.
Yeah. Firstly, before I became important admiral, I began my maritime under command of my uncle, Kamil Pasha. After his death, I go to Gallipoli and draw my first world map. Yeah. This is the first map that America shown.
Yeah.
Okay. This is the Brazil.
Yeah, I see.
This is the North Africa, this is the West Europe, and this is the Cuba.
Cuba, yeah?
Cuba,
I understand. Yeah, it's cool. Very interesting information for me.
Yeah, after that, I wrote one of the most important pre-modern navigation book. Book of Navigation, Kitab al-Bahriya. This is important because there's lots of maps of Mediterranean Sea.
What mean Mediterranean Sea?
Mediterranean Sea. Mm-hmm. It's the sea in
maybe show me what
show
what
me
you mean what you mean.
Where is it? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
The sea between Africa and Europe.
Ah, okay.
Africa, Europe,
I understand.
Turkey.
Yes. Thanks.
Yeah. I drew lots of marines, islands,
mm-hmm.
big cities in that map. And this is the most important pre-modern of navigation.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's very interesting information.
Okay, would you like to take
it? May souvenir for me?
Yeah, it's.
Yeah?
Yes.
Thank you. Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Oh, sorry. Hola.
My name is Peter.
Okay. Thank you. See you soon. Bye. Thank you. What you have interesting? What
this is Astro. Astro is an atom writing on a matter. It means you can measure kind of things. In the past, you can measure like 150 measurements you can, but now I can do just two
mm-hmm.
of them.
Mm-hmm.
For example, I can now your horoscope with it.
Yeah, very interesting tools.
Yeah. We can measure the sunset, the
mm-hmm.
time of sunset and sunrise. if one we can do it.
May you calculate how it sunsets now?
Okay.
May show me today, how to calculate?
Today is a... hocam kalem olan var mı? Kalem vardı bir tane orada.
Oh, you are good.
Mm-hmm. Today we have in Turkish, but we can do it. Today, June and 9th June.
Yeah.
It means here.
Yeah.
9 June.
Yes.
Yeah.
March.
It came ikizler. It's horoscope Gemini.
Uh-huh.
It came here.
Yes.
And we turn it, it's Gemini, like 18 Gemini.
Yes.
We turn it and we find the Gemini in here. Yeah, it's Gemini, it's there.
Mm-hmm.
And we find we found the this side is world sunset and sunrise. This is.
Yes, this position.
Thick one is this. Here.
Yes.
Gemini, 18 Gemini, mm-hmm. came here.
Mm-hmm.
We put it in here. Like that. Gemini, here.
Mm-hmm.
The sunrise is 4 o'clock. Now, mm-hmm. this is a day side, this is a night side.
Yeah, I understand.
Uh-huh, okay. And now we found the again Gemini. 18 Gemini here. And this is like that. It came 9 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
We understood the sunrise is 4 o'clock and sunset is 9 o'clock.
Okay, I understood.
Yeah. If you want to can take
that. Very interested too.
Yeah.
This for me?
Yeah.
Oh, very, very nice, very nice. Thank you very much. I am glad to see and thank you. Thank you. My name is Olaf. I am from Ukraine, Ternopil, center, science center Ternopil.
I am Peroni.
Thank you. Glad to see you. Йдемо далі. Дякую, дякую. Thank you. Дякую. Good day. Oops. Sorry. Добрий день. Так, тут же цікавіше. Пікніки, пікніки, Science Ukraine. Hello, Ukraine! Доброго ранку, Україна! Хай! Слава Україні! О, це я розумію, що я правильно попав. Мені вже араби пояснили, який сьогоднішній день, і дали такий цікавий інструмент, як визначати гороскоп. Рамадан не знаю, Рамадан був тільки недавно, закінчився піст. А то є наші головні фахівці Центру науки Тернополя. Крім того, ще по сумісництву, і це наш талісман.
Так.
Так. Він супроводжував нас цілу дорогу, він оберігав нас від стражів гранічних, з котрими ми не жартували, бо то є дуже трудно. А і нас, слава Богу, минуло всі ризики. Як я довго шукав вас. Я піднявся чуть ли не на беса, але мене спустили. Я мав мапу, я пішов наверх, хотів подивитися туди. А потім мене спустили на землю, сказали спустися на землю. Так, ну це ми знімати не будемо, ми це вже бачили. Це залишимо для наших гостей з Варшави. Так, наразі наша попередня трансляція зупиняється. Не перемикайте нас канал і чекайте прямих включень.
Тут ж нічого немає.
Центр науки Тернополя, Україна. Ви маєте унікальну можливість, якщо ви знаходитесь у Варшаві або дуже близько, завітати до нас сьогодні з 11 години до 20 години вечора за польським часом місцевим у Варшаві. You are welcome.